Do you know where Chris Kovac is or Simon Kuo?
I can't explain what gets me up in the morning. It's just my passion. I mean, some people like video games, and some people like architecture, and some people like football, and I like entrepreneurship.
Every theater is ready for a practice run, except for yours.
Okay.
BetaBlox is kind of like a prep school for startup companies.
I need a ridiculous amount of passion for what I do.
A bunch of people apply. They go through a rigorous interview and due diligence process. We pick the best ones.
We partner with different breweries to make our beer biscuits.
So I was in college at the time when I had the idea for this. I was there was a program similar to it at my college, and there was things about it that they were doing really intelligently, and things about it that they were doing they were just dropping the ball on, quite frankly. So I thought that I could do it better, and I called up some friends and I said, I'm moving back to Kansas City to start this thing, and a couple of them did it with me, and here we are today. So we get roughly 400 applications a year, which is approximately 10 times as many as the next closest thing to us. We have a denial rate that is equal to Harvard's MBA. And we have found a place or an opportunity or a problem in the marketplace that people need help with. I mean, that's what entrepreneurs do, right? You find people that are hungry and you feed them. And there's really nothing harder than entrepreneurship. So it seems like a great spot to set up shop to help people with such a huge issue. We just had our third birthday of being live. We are about to take on our 11th batch. We've put 74 companies through the program. Only 10 have gone out of business, which is an 86% success rate at year three, which is 2 times the national average. So if you go through BetaBlox, you mathematically have a twice as high of likelihood of staying in business as if you don't.
If you purchase Beer Paws biscuits or beer, you're gonna get something that was personally touched by me.
So tonight we've got about 24 or 25 companies that are pitching 3 minutes apiece to several rooms full of people that are interested in supporting small businesses and startups in one way, shape, or form.
We'll also pick several people to get their meals for free.
So we take on companies every 3 months. So we have what we call graduates, which is around the 6-month mark. But we've also got companies that haven't gotten to a point where they're ready to pitch at something like a demo day until they're month 9 or month 12.
There are a lot of other creative ways to get capital to start a business outside of just raising capital.
I hear more than anybody that people think that there's not enough capital in Kansas City, but the truth is there's as much capital per capita in Kansas City as there is probably anywhere else in the United States, obviously give or take a few ranges and some outliers in certain places across the country. So what I tell my people is to stop complaining about what capital is not here and to just start with the resources that you have, and that's going to put you just that much further ahead of the few dollars that are getting put towards funding. The companies that go through our program in Kansas City, not a single one of them has left Kansas City that's doing well at all. In fact, I don't think anyone has left Kansas City. About 10% of our portfolio has moved to Kansas City for BetaBlox. So we get to look back and say, we moved him here, we moved her here, and now they're a part of our Kansas City community, and it's because of BetaBlox.